I think creativity is there. It's like out in nature, out in the universe, subconscious, stream of consciousness, and we just tap into it, you know? And as artists, I think our job is to be good presenters of it. What we do throughout all our lives in mastering what we do as artists is how do we tap into that muse really well, and how do we present it through ourselves really well. I'm honored to be in this profession. Like when I was younger, I didn't actually dream of becoming an artist or a musician. But once I realized it was my vision, I was almost really captivated by it, you know, obsessed by it. I like doing many, many things. As an artist, you know, I think sticking to one formula is redundant creatively. I think over time, you have to switch things up. You have to do different things to learn, to challenge yourself, to kind of create things that wouldn't have come out of you otherwise, you know? You know, I started painting for that reason. I started composing more, you know, freeform things for that reason, doing a symphony, you know, doing a jazz record with a bunch of cats, and now I'm mostly composing for film, which I really enjoy. Like literally in the same day, I would be, you know, getting a trumpet solo from my friend Tom Dupree in Boston to integrate into the mix, be integrating into the mix, work on a jazz track. We're all really the same. I mean, I'm working on music. I'm not, you know, it's like we genderize art, you know, we put it into these categories so we can understand them using words, you know, as journalists, as readers, as the public. But it's really this moving amoeba of color that is really the same. It's just if you use different colors, you get something else. You know, it's all really the same thing. So it's not that different. You can do a million things of different varying degrees, and yet there's still a common denominator. So I think that's really exciting for me. And having a little one, I like being home so I can actually work, be creative, and yet not be traveling all over the world like, you know, we've done 20 plus years.
Stakes.